It is the most difficult thing to not touch your face when you consciously try not to do so. This is where the mask comes in handy. It protects your nose and your mouth, and you only have to stop yourself from touching your eyes. If you wear glasses, then you are literally golden until you take them off. Less work. But first, remember that your hands have to be clean. Always wash with soap and water for about 20 seconds before touching your face. The WHO has announced a worldwide shortage in nose masks. This means that inappropriate use is wasteful. Medical masks can be used once, and the ideal reusable ones are the N95s. So here are some, but not all, of the reasons why you should wear a mask. 1. There are increasing number of COVID-19 cases confirmed in your region. 2. You work or live in areas dealing with a varying number of group of people at a time in a COVID-19 region. 3. You are experiencing flu-like symptoms and have not been confirmed as a COVID-19 patient yet. 4. You have been confirmed as a COVID-19 patient recently. 5. You are taking care of someone who has been confirmed as having COVID-19. 6. You are taking care of someone who has not been confirmed as a COVID-19 patient yet. 7. Your local public health regulations demand that you wear one. In China, it is illegal to be seen in public spaces without wearing a mask. This is punishable by the law. So remain vigilant and stay safe. Until next time, bye.